Hey, nice to meet you. I'm the MaskedMimic, a unified physics-based controller that treats the task of motion control as a masked in-painting problem.
Hey, guard number two, check it out. The MaskedMimic is coming.
A text description or target positions for some joints in certain frames. These are examples of a partial description of a requested motion. In case you're wondering, I am currently being provided with two constraints. One is a target path for me to follow. Two is a text command that tells me to walk naturally. Next, the user can direct me to sit on this throne by first specifying a target object for me to interact with. I can then generate natural motions for interacting with that object